This is Kashif Mahmood and welcome back to KM Webverse with another video. In this video I will tell you how you can fix Elementor not loading or Elementor content encoding problem in WordPress. To some users it shows up like this error, to some it shows like this, and in some cases Elementor does not load. So these are all the related problems. So if the Elementor is not loading like this on your end, then the first solution is that you will have to go to your dashboard and you can change your theme and see if it loads on another theme. If it's loaded, then it might be a theme problem, so you need to update your theme or replace the theme files to fix any corrupted file issues problem. If that does not work, then it can be a plugin problem. So you can deactivate all of the plugins and then try to load the Elementor and see if it fixes. So if it fixes, then you can one by one activate the plugins and see which one is causing the problem. So that one plugin will be the problem, so you can update it or you can replace the files to fix any corrupted file issues. So that will fix your problem and make sure that you have no updates pending over here. So you can update all of the plugins and themes and that should fix your problem. By the way, I've also created some videos on website maintenance, so you can check out them if you want to safely update your plugins. So you can check out these videos. I will provide the link in the description. So these are the basic fixes that first you need to apply, and if these does not work, then it might be the content encoding problem, which is an issue raised in this GitHub discussion as well. So here you can see people are just telling that they are facing these kind of issues, and in some cases it does not load as well. To fix this thing, then you will have to go to Elementor and you will have to go to settings, and here you will have to turn on a troubleshooter which will automatically fix these issues, so you don't have to do anything else. So for that you can go to advanced, and here you see switch editor loader method for troubleshooting server configuration conflicts. So let me just zoom in a bit so you can see easily, and you will have to click on this drop down and you can click on enable and scroll down and click on save. So that will fix all of these kind of issues about Elementor content encoding and the Elementor loading screen not working. So that's how you can fix these issues in WordPress. So that's it. If you have found this video helpful, don't forget to like this video and comment on this video so my video will be reached to more viewers, and subscribe to my channel for more related videos. See you next time.